material on the orbital facility is strictly prohibited.
Valid national identification papers to orbital elevator authority personnel.